This is how to transition to a side choke when your opponent is escaping the back mount. If he brings his shoulders to the floor, I'm gonna let him get off the back mount. I need to drive my head to the floor while I pull my right elbow all the way down to the mat. Drive my right knee into his hip. Left leg is out. And now I'm gonna sprawl and drive my head into his head while I'm squeezing my elbows in tight.